नमस्ते नमस्ते एवरीबॉडी, आई एम दर्शन जनार्दन.
आई एम मिथुन हेचन, आईपीएस प्रोबेशनर बिलोंगिंग टू कर्नाटका कैडर.
सर वर्षवर्धन, आई एम आईआरएस 2017 बैच.
आई एम आनंद कलावगी, आई सिक्योर्ड ऑलराउंडर रैंक 446 इन यूपीएससी सिविल सर्विस एग्जामिनेशन.
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू कंग्रेचुलेट ऑल द पीपल हु हैव मेड टिल द पर्सनालिटी टेस्ट राउंड ऑफ यूपीएससी सिविल सर्विस एग्जामिनेशन.
सो एज यू ऑल मस्ट बी अवेयर, personality test plays a crucial role in determining our ranks in the final civil services examination list.
One fatal mistake which I see a lot of people committing is taking this final round very rightly, or believing that this final round of UPSC does not need much preparation, you have to just be yours. I think that is not the entire truth of the matter, and I think the guidance at this final stage is the most crucial compared to all the previous two stages.
So in this regard, I had taken two mock interviews in Bangalore before I attended the actual one.
After clearing my mains examination, I have taken interview guidance program under the guidance of CS Kedar sir.
I believe to seek guidance, you have to have somebody who has the traits of being credible, trustworthy, and who is an expert in his field.
We had a lot of interactive sessions, not only with CS Kedar sir, but also with Vijay Bhaskar sir.
So in one of the panels, I was very fortunate to be guided by CS Kedar sir.
I believe Dr. Kedar sir has got the credibility, expertise and trustworthiness helping underserved students to clear the UPSC and score very good marks in personality test.
I have to acknowledge that their techniques of interviewing and the kind of insight they give you with their decades of field experience in administration is invaluable.
It helped me immensely in evolving my personality in all the dimensions.
So his insights and analysis of different topics has helped me to shape my own views of them.
And the post-interview feedback given by the CS Kedar sir has rectified all my mistakes.
And also the post-interview analysis and the feedback sir has given has helped me to assess my own strengths and weaknesses and to present accordingly.
Believe me, without taking his guidance, your preparation would be incomplete.
And all the aspirants would be definitely benefited by his mentorship and the wide experience that he has in the field of civil services.
So I request all the aspirants who have cleared their mains examination to utilize the interview guidance program under CS Kedar sir.
For any candidate who is facing the personality test, I wish them all the very best.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.